little bit with the legs, but overall, great teamwork. We'd love to finish it off a little sooner. Defense played outstanding.
I don't care.
O-line did a great job up front. Our playmakers made plays, and I just did my thing.
So I don't care.
Getting better and keep finding ways to improve, and it was good to come out and get it.
I don't care.
Not just your legs, you threw for three touchdowns. You've been playing
your best football these last couple of weeks. Talk about the rhythm you've been able to get into. Gonna win the division, man.
We're in rhythm as a team. It's not just me. We keep getting better each and every single week.
I think we're all focused. And I broke my light when I threw something at it. Now my light's not working good.
So we just gotta continue to pull together, believe, and keep making
it
happen.
I'm okay, man. I'm okay. I don't care.
Just want to know. Just want to know. And that's as simple as just cut.
We'll get it together, man.
Taking it one day at a time.
We're going to make a run down the stretch. I tell you what, we're going to start winning. We're going to start playing real good, man. All right,
Christina, thank you.
I ain't worried about the boys at all. I mean, we got a great coach. We got a defense that knows how to tackle. Oh, God, help me. Help me, Tom Landry.